Thank you. output. Well, I didn't mean to do that.
Here's the path to the platform, and I'll send out the last crew.
The last platform under control.
That's it then. Let's hope for the best.
The laser drill is at full power. We're following your program.
Nem panu goragin. Penguana nemu kamime.
The huts are reporting Palratha Mesa just collapsed. Tell me this is working.
Niola ola. Mom nem nu yang bejalam.
Narrowing beam by 0.02%. We've got magma flooding the drill shaft.
Mam ni lebek bak manuk. Meraka naja kil na mapamyak.
Be proud, all of you. This planet was about to die. But today, we overcame death itself.
This is Station One. One of our stabilizers burst.
Fine. Now let us go. We can get off-world and never bother you again. Please.
The job is not done until the planet stops shaking. Your lives are nothing next to Makeb. Remind yourselves of that when the platforms break apart.
All glory to the Emperor.
Nani kara mirek agam, ja uklidik.
Sir, message from Darth Maar, but I'm getting interference.
The Republic and Hutt fleets are abandoning the Makeb system. They report that the planet is in its death throes.
Never trust a Hutt. You put a bounty on Makeb. I'm delivering the planet intact.
And the world is stable. Impressive. I have a fleet positioned several light years away. When the last Republic and Hutt ships have fled Makeb, mine will secure the system within the week. Makeb will be ours.
Mem angat kugab, kramanik, unka kiga mayamak.
If people can't communicate off-planet, the chances of the truth spreading are minimal.
Agreed. Could be a boon. When you go to travel, we can meet back here. Celebrate and sleep.
At your service, sir. Travel route is confirmed.
Protocol says to get the alarms online.
Gagi ne paninu. Ham kambina bek nemu kemkam.
Lane didn't make it. Protosen's on one leg, but he can hold a rifle.
Nadrin, Sergeant, situation report, now.
Sir, the Archon's forces attacked. Small merc team with an assault shuttle.
Jukagi nempanino. Am kabinu bek nemu kamgam.
Cowards grabbed our people and ran. They wanted prisoners for interrogation.
If the Archon learns we saved Makeb, the Hutt fleet will never leave. We have to find Niar and the others.
Yes, sir. That shuttle flew toward the Archon's estates. I'm down to 2 fit men and 1 blaster pack. If you want to hit back, I can get you field intel.
I'll take care of the Archon. Flamethrower or carbonite freeze?
Make it hurt. Expect a lot of automation. Droids, turrets, particle shields. Anything the Archon would hold back or couldn't use on the battlefield. He knows you're coming, and he's got the home team advantage. So basically, it's a death trap.
Nelalu kamim ne amiga. Nakaka. Manya la liga. Nemua pemguana. Kumia yang mem gamba paka. Nepum inu aka. La nubu ma mapu levek.
You're telling me you could destroy anything on Makeb just by adjusting the drills?
Ninyap nam naji. Hirok piko kam perkam nam.
You'd better go. The prisoners will have landed by now, which means the Archon's probably shining up his pain droids. Besides, if he makes them talk, the Hutt fleet will melt you, me, and Nardrin's drills from orbit. Give him hell.
Displaying all authorized destinations. Travel route is confirmed.
Sergeant Badaru here. The outer guard station's nearby. If you can take control, I can get you more intel.
Do you require medical attention? Be well.
We have control of the guard station, but there's heavy opposition. Recommendations?
Biggest problem is the force fields. Archon's got his mana sealed tight inside those things.
Memua Bemguana. Kumiayan Memgamba Paka.
Right. Anyway, there are laser turrets all around the compound. Turn them on the mana, might be enough firepower to down the force fields.
Stay in communication. The force fields will be down shortly.
Yes, sir. Once you're inside, it'll be a straight line to the Archon. And with a bit of luck, the people he took. Let's hope they're alive.
Field's blinking, but she's not down. You need more firepower.
Yeah. Come on.
Get our people back before the Archon learns everything.
Shields are only slightly less intimidating than you, Master.
Ground to support team. I found our missing people. Checking for survivors.
Sir, I'm sorry. The Archon, he had machines. He put a tube in my head. He knows we saved the planet. Son of a sow's gonna tell the Huts.
Where did he go? We need to stop the Archon from getting a message off-world.
I failed, but I'm not stupid. This way.
I have 300 men waiting for shuttles. You promised time to evacuate.
You have been paid. That alone should still your simian tongue. Besides, Makeb is not exploding, and I now have proof. Prepare to attack all Imperial positions. Once the atmospheric interference clears, I will alert the fleet.
Archon, you attacked my people. You tortured them. Did you think I wouldn't find you?
By no means. Invading Stronghold 1, seizing the laser drills to save Makeb. From the start, you have impressed me. Alas, it is the Hutt Empire that will receive Makeb's bounty. My people will no longer be mocked as we are envied. We will not be criminals, but kings.
You feel those tremors? If you believe Makeb is safe from disaster, you must be mad.
Archon?
If I were mad, you wouldn't be so desperately trying to stop me. You call yourselves men of war? Observe and see what an Archon of the old Hutt Empire can do.
Yes.
You haven't won. You hear me? Your secret is already out. My mercenaries are spread across Makeb. You cannot stop them before they contact my fleet.
Yes, she can. All she has to do is kill everyone on the planet.
Support team, begin adjusting the laser drills. We will unleash ground quakes at all mercenary locations.
You're bluffing.
Wouldn't be the first world the Empire's destroyed.
Maharunda naya meplonin. Karakam geganyan. Kemapa amkam naya. Kiminu nemu naja naya akam.
Too many people know the truth. Wipe the slate clean and kill them all.
The Namja memoir.
For its sake, stop this!
No.
All units, find shelter! Find shelter!
Ambege nula. Yangjigaki pewapaka.
Tell me again how I haven't won.
Return to glory. Can wait another day.
So, we're finished. I can't feel my hands. I'd have liked to see Dromund Kaas again, but you'll make sure it was worth it. Makeb, I mean. While the war's still going on, make sure we survive.
You have a credit chip? The Empire's not going anywhere, so long as I'm on the job.
Thank you. It's been an honor serving. Better than labeling boxes the rest of my life.
Ground team to support. The planet is secure.
This is Sergeant Bedaru. I think we're done. But Darth Maul will need a brief from the station. I'll set it up. Support team out.
Thank you, Master.
Travel route is confirmed.
Planet is stable.
Laporam amka, mamni nigag, nagnaya mamni, kambram.
Sergeant Bedaru is seen to security on the ground. He's done admirably in Lord Sitharat's stead.
Enough. You have done your part, Hunter. You found the support team satisfactory?
My people did their part. What about your fleet? Is it ready to surround the system?
As soon as the Republic and Huts complete their evacuation.
For the next month, each gram of isotope 5 we procure will be needed for our defenses. The next phase of the war begins. The Hutt cartel is weak and scattered, and the Jedi will turn back to us. At last, they are prepared to shed blood.
Last time we spoke, you had lost 3 star systems. What's happening in the galaxy?
Observe.
Fellow citizens of the Republic, the Hutt crisis is over, and we have again proven that compassion is not a weakness, but our strength. Yet that is not why I stand before you. Instead, I can finally confirm what many have suspected for months. The Sith Emperor is dead. A Jedi strike team confronted the Emperor during a recent attack on Dromund Kaas. Now a joint SIS and Jedi committee has concluded that the galaxy's greatest villain is gone forever. This does not change the fight ahead. The Dark Council remains the true political power in the Empire. But it sends a message to the Sith and their followers. We are coming for you.
They speak truth. The Emperor is gone, dying if not dead. No matter what our propagandists say, he will not be mourned.
You say the Emperor is gone. What happened to him?
The Jedi struck him down. He is not mortal as we are, but he no longer speaks to the Council. Now is our chance to reforge in the flames of battle. To reshape the Empire into an image of unity and strength. You led our team on Makeb to victory. Stand with the Empire in the coming months and counsel our generals. You will see us rise to glory once again.
You're hiring me to save the Empire. Been a while since your team was the underdog. But I can lease you my experience and my blaster if you can pay the price.
Today you bought us time. Isotope 5 will pay for the Empire's new foundation, and the Republic knows nothing of our actions.
We will speak when the enemy strikes again. Together, we will choose the destiny of the Empire and retake the galaxy.
Travel route is confirmed.
displaying all authorized destinations. Travel route is confirmed.
Thank you. Shadow of the Four, indeed.
Shadow of the Four,
yeah. All of you. I sent you. No, I just left.
At your service, sir. Travel route is confirmed.
Bad signal because of the storm. Thank you.
Master, the ground is somewhat perforated. Please use all products only as intended. Be well.
really sell the danger from the Thumpers, place some charges in the nearby gorge. That ought to do it.
Travel route is confirmed.
Thank you.
some of those mercenaries, and we'll have room for our forces to land.
Let's go.
displaying all authorized destinations. Travel route is confirmed.
Thank you. At your service, sir. Travel route is confirmed.
Come on.